hold it.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Please. Camera?
Camera ready.
So get this started.
Thank you so much for coming on our show. We're really proud to have you with us. Thank you so much for taking out precious time from your busy schedule.
Well, I'm happy to be here. I'm proud of myself to be here.
So, tell us something about your trip to California.
Well, my trip to California was, I was basically exhibiting my works and then, so there's two more coming up, one in London, one in Paris, looking forward.
And which is the latest masterpiece you're working on?
Masterpiece? Okay. Then I would say Indian Women.
Mm-hmm.
It's basically
expresses the rural women in our country. So working on that scene.
So as an artist, whom do you take inspiration from? Whom do you really look up to? Which is your favorite one?
I might say myself. First of all. Because if one were to develop himself, he should look at himself and then compare to somebody else. But again, if the question comes, then I would say Shashank.
Then he's my favorite too.
He's one of the finest artists, so you might know his name.
And if I were to ask you, what is your take on life? What is the philosophy you believe in?
The philosophy? First of all, the question comes to what is philosophy? Again? Okay, fine. As such, there's nothing philosophy that I follow. I see the things for how you see, I feel, how you feel. It's just my work and my things, whatever I feel, my story.
Super. And now we come to the big question, something we all really wanted to know. What made you the artist?
Just get the hell out of it!
Bye.
So now we come to the big question, something we've all been really wanting to know. What made you the artist you are today?
Well,
it's myself who is responsible for my work. I am the sole reason for my success.
Madhava